6 months pregnant. I'm carrying your child.
Wow.
My mind is going.
This girl is going. Hello guys, we're back again with another reaction video. I'm David.
And I'm Esther.
Today.
And yo.
We're reacting to the highly anticipated video.
Shire's Story Part 3.
Part 3.
Yeah, after part two, I was like, no way.
Yeah,
no
this guy should have made a movie out of this. That would have been sick.
Do you know what? Yeah, I think this should be on Netflix.
Yeah, probably.
Or like
a series or something.
Like a proper, yeah, because it's actually so good. Like, and it gets more and more shocking. It's like you can't predict it.
Yeah, trust me. But anyway, guys, we're going to go straight into the video.
Hope you guys enjoy our reaction. God.
You nervous for it?
I am kind of nervous. Yeah. I know it's weird, but I'm kind of nervous. I don't even know why.
Island life.
Oh, they actually made it.
He's living life. He just took someone's daughter. Well, not, I mean.
That's his daughter.
Kind of, yeah.
What do you mean? I mean, that's, yeah. Technically, so he isn't, but to him, because he raised her, it's his daughter. But, yeah, they actually made it, so.
Daddy! Come and play with me!
Come play!
You building sandcastles?
Yeah.
You've already built it?
Well, come and see properly.
All right, I'll come and see. Look, build another one, and then I'll come help you.
That's it, though, yeah, okay? Thank you.
Give me 5 minutes, I promise you.
He's just chilling and loving life.
Who is this?
I'll call him, I'll tell him to come back. I promise.
That's his mom. Wow. It's come to that.
Sharon?
Hello?
Sharon, don't come back. They're gonna attack you.
What? Wow.
Don't come back, Sharon.
Marie.
For real, he should have made like a movie out of this, legit.
The way, like the whole thing.
Yeah.
Or a series though.
Yeah, series.
Because like some series are like half an hour, so technically. Like, I hope this goes on Netflix or something.
Because, do you guys reckon this is based off like a real story? It must be.
I don't know.
Like, if not,
maybe
then
it's fictional, because he's like, Ratman is such a good like storyteller.
I mean, so, you never know though, because you know, some people really.
People do this stuff.
Like,
Like.
Daniel, kill and that big bro, the feds plus Carl, all been on the hunt for Shiro, but Shiro ain't about, he's been missing like 6 months straight, he shuffled to the airport and headed straight to the gate, he took Kylo on the plane, and he jetted off to Spain, Kira's come to terms with never seeing her again, older brothers tell her never's gonna be okay, but she's numb to the words, or she feels it the pain, she don't know what big brother's got Shiro's mum, he ain't letting her go free until she brings her son, Shiro got the worst, now Shiro's coming back, he's rushing to the airport cause he didn't even pack, they said they want Kyla plus 100k racks, and he agreed to it all, just to get his mum back, 10 hours later Shiro's back in the bunk, only thing that's on his mind now is saving his mother, heading to that postcode that they sent him, no man them, no weapons, just Kyla and the cash, he knows it wasn't smart.
Oh, it's going with the girl, wow, that's mad, but then again, who can he give it to, her to? Mad, raw.
But what do you do though in that situation? That's his mom.
It's peak. Like, no, but it all starts from this.
The girl.
Yeah.
It's all because of the girl. That's pissing me off. That's like, fine. If she wasn't out here doing
trifling,
stupidness.
Trifling, and then she wouldn't get people wouldn't... beef.
This is ridiculous.
Ruining people's lives, isn't it? It's mad.
Speaking with his heart, but they told him come alone, no, his mother's getting clapped. He finally pulls up, they can see that he's there. He steps out the car, kind of sleeping in the chair. He sees a bag of bodies walking in his direction. Shadow's real scared, man, he can't even front. And as they get closer and deeper inspection, he sees that his carer, brother and his bunch. Kira sees his face. And her body starts to jump. Sharon knows she's pissed, he's preparing for a brunt. As soon as she reaches, she starts to attack. Her brother makes it clear that he's not to fight back. And she just started licking him and kicking him, yelling at while hitting him.
Wait, how does she get to do this?
Yeah.
How does she get to do this?
Nah, but then again, it is her child as well.
I do understand that, but
she kind of messed up his situation.
Yeah,
so
she kind of like messed him up. And then
he could have done worse, he could have like actually hurt.
The kid. I don't know. Yeah, he could have. Yeah. I don't know.
But you know, Matt.
This
thing,
is
yeah.
like crazy.
I mean, obviously, I can understand why she's pissed, but she started the whole. The whole thing. So, man.
All the bros said hit him hard, but Kira's got hit listening. She sees Kyla in the car. She rushes right over and she puts her in the arm. Kyla's still asleep, Kira wakes him up calm. Shower tried to stop her, but they dragged him by his arm. They took him upstairs. His mum was tied up in the flat to a chair. Soon as he saw her, man, he rushes over there. I swear if she's hurt, you're dead, I don't care. This nigga's gone mad, fam, ain't nobody scared. Hey. Hear what I'm saying? Where's my hand of bandage? So there in the bag, you can count it.
Wait, so... I actually can't do this. So...
This 100 bag is getting passed around, though.
So first, she takes it.
No, first she gets it, then she takes it, but, like, not her. Her mate takes it. His mate, his best mate takes it. Then...
And the next thing obviously she thought, oh yeah, he's taking me back, and then he kind of sets it up to take Kyla with him.
Bro.
And now the brother wants what for what though?
I mean, like, obviously the
this is bull crap.
If you then
please, but that was from a sis. I need something for me as a consequence, taking my niece overseas. I should slap him in his head, chop his body in the free. No, I can let him live for a small amount of pee. I see how you getting bread. I need something from me. Line it up now. On my life, you go free. Sharon really tried to explain that money that he gave that was the last to his name. But they didn't want to listen though. They think he's running games. Said that if he can't pay, he gets a bullet to his brain. He told them okay that he can get them to pee. But he's got to hit the road, so he needs a couple weeks. You got 5 days, keep thinking I'm joking. You and your mum, 6 feet under roses. Everyone say, I need you on my bread. And a little pussy old you out dead. Cause a couple months back, he put hands on my sis. And I'm this close to letting R slap off a wig. You got 5 days left, bitch, get to work. My bread and cow, or your face in the dirt. The gumbuck shower had him bleeding from his face. But it could have been worse, murder could have been the case. The very next day, shower sent his mum away. She asked and she begged him please not to stay. Said she's not leaving unless he comes with her. Instead they get Kyla and then they come with her. His mother went away, so he knew that she was safe. But that's just one problem of a load that's on his plate. Cause now he's on his face, down to his last racks. The night he sent them young geese to kill Carl's cat. Yeah, they all miss Carl, but hit a girl in the back. That girl passed away in the paramedic's lap. They all got an M. So Shower gave 100k to every one of them. Cause they all could have snitched, but none of them didn't bend. So now he needs the peas and he's got to kill Carl. Or else he runs away and he forgets about his child.
Wait.
That's a mad thing.
Or else he runs away and he forgets about his child.
That's it.
But why did that
killed a girl, you know? That's mad. He must feel bad though, like.
Because that was not meant to happen,
But why
did
that
cat
killed a though?
Because that's what Instagram's for, dude.
Men said why you like it.
That's nuts.
Oh, Cheryl. Hey.
That may be.
Yes, my bro. It's good.
Long time no see, bro. For real.
My guys have seen it too, man.
Is it?
I see you, though.
No.
I see you,
bro. As with all the chicks in that now, yeah?
I'm saying all the chicks, bro. You can't use the word chicks. You have to take out the S.
chick.
Oh, that's wifey.
Yeah. Yeah. Don't want to say that, you know what I'm saying? I'm joking. What have you been saying though?
Yeah, blessed, bro. That's how's the family in?
Family are good, man. Yeah. You get me, we're all here, surviving. Brothers? Trust me. Brothers are sick. Mm. They've all gone uni. Yeah. You get me? Matthew's got in. Mark's got in.
Jason.
You know he's still out here trying to be like you. Come on.
That's mommy though.
No, I guess. Same old. Mm. But we're good. We're trying. Supermarket ain't paying shit. The wage over there is mad, but hopefully I can pack.
Oh, is he trying to recruit, man?
Yeah.
No.
Bro, come on, man. That's family, bro. Way back, bro. Come on, man. Little ones. Yeah? Not Dan Ginger. Halloween. Donnie's getting eggs. Come on, bro.
Remember that Af guy that chased us up?
Yeah. Hey, that was mad. We even come used to run this whole thing, bro.
For real, we did.
Like Three Musketeers. He said, you seen Carl recently?
Yeah, bro, I was with him the other day on the block.
What block?
Love Lynch, bro. You saw what, bro? Actually, you forget as well, you're talking about Three Musketeers.
Come on, bro.
Oh, man. Bro, you haven't even got to do
bro,
this.
Bro, I said to you, man, that's you. Let me know how it goes with mummy as well, yeah? Yeah?
100, thank you, man. 100.
Who did it?
Trust me.
Say that, my love.
See?
My guy, Jay!
Yeah, you're using to get money.
To Kyle.
Fam. You gotta do what you gotta do.
Innit? Yeah, your mom's life is on the line, and his mom's okay now, but his daughter is trying to get his daughter back.
Not biological, but you know, he's the father.
Still.
Not the daddy, but he's the father.
Yeah, I'm not.
Meanwhile, back in the ends, Cal built a green lane. Anything from a 9 to a bend. You've got them flavours, the Ami and that Cal Kush. Ring, ring,
drum, phone, jumpy like ambush. Man, he's living life. This guy is living life while...
After everything that's happened.
Oblivious to like, yeah, trust me, he didn't care.
It's crazy.
Jiggle little T and another young boy named Babe. Baby came through from a friend of a friend. And young T's been his young G's, been on the ends. Chewy's making them eat, they say layer to him. He ain't as rich as he was, but he's getting it in. One day when they was chilling on the block, Bailey's on shift, the cat called, so we have to bust the shot. So it's young T, tiny and kind at the spot. They all holding it down while he handles the guac. They clock someone walking towards them. It's hard to make out because they're coming from afar. They're thinking, ah, shit, man, it might be Kill's brother and that. But more time, them man roll up in cars. But then car clocked, he recognized the bot. He can't believe his eyes. I was walking on his block. His face fully shocked. He runs right at him because he wants to whack him up. But Shy won't move straps, so he starts to back him up. So you man want to listen or you want to get shot?
Hey.
Wait.
To that,
bro. He's still onto him.
Of course he's onto him. Because he lost. No, obviously, because Kyle lost the money.
But it's not. It wasn't even his money.
Yeah, but like, you know what I mean. Obviously,
some people are crazy like that. It was not even his money. How can you lose money that?
Yeah,
wasn't
but he also violated him as well. Like,
okay,
way, yeah,
true.
He had him to that point where it's like
made him feel like a bitch. Yeah.
So you're not gonna just accept that, innit?
Yeah, that's true.
His brother told me I should put you in the box. Well then do it then what? Tell Karen fuck him and that his sister's a fuck. And fuck you too, you better run by my guap. I ain't running back shit, are you listening or not? I nearly died in that room, not everything that I forgot. I got Kara down and you're the next one to drop. Sam, he kidnapped my mum, he had her tied up for days. Fed her water with crumbs, gave him kind of my belly. And he's still looking fun, and he wants you dead. He's looking for your head, and he said if I don't bring it then there's nowhere I can run. Look, me and you, we can keep going at it. And then the winner gets Kyron and his goons. Or we can come together, take him out, and then sort them issues out between me and you. Carl wasn't sure, he was sitting on the fence. But the more he thought about it, the more it made sense.
Wait, fuck this pussy off. I ain't gonna bust his gun, but you're a bitch. Hey, what?
Nah.
What are you doing, blood? Hey, what, Young G, where's the shot, man? I'm doing all this talking shit, blood. Hey, what's my thing on this, man?
Conan's
a bit upset.
No, he's actually a good actor. Yeah. I ain't gonna lie, he's actually quite good.
Yeah.
Mate.
Fucking doing chit chat, fam. This ain't Jonathan Ross, right?
Jonathan Ross, you know.
Your mum, yeah. My mum, brother.
Hey, what? Fuck your mum, blood. Bitch, man.
You pussy off.
You running your mouth, you boy. Hey, Carl, what are we doing, blood?
Hey, what's the plan?
What's the plan? What do you mean, what's the plan, Carl?
He's not impressed.
What, you gonna let this shoot violate me? After you got used putting guns in my face, and I gave you the fucking drop, you boy. And you know what? Furthermore, I've got something for you anyway.
Yeah.
Hey,
Youngie,
don't get caught in a crossfire.
Oh,
swear. What?
Bruh.
Bruh. No, what is
Where
going
did that come
on?
From? From that.
Yeah, that escalated so quick.
Bruh, that was enough of a mad thing. Okay.
This is a madness. This is actually a madness.
So they both agree, put their team to an end. The enemy of the enemy is better as a friend.
What?
So they both agree, put their
team. If they're here, make sure you let me do the talking. Okay. Just make sure you don't mess it up. It's already messed up. Or you. Where's Chimmer and Ty?
Bruh, imagine walking Wait. Into that. Jeez.
That's crazy.
Alright, some youths on the block looking for you. Yeah?
Mate, they're all surrounding him. That's intimidating.
He's peeking it.
Is that a heady one?
That a roll?
It's Ashley.
Hello. You doing heady one again. Oh, that's like a situation
still. What's up? Basically, we're going to do a hit on Karen and them, man. And we heard that you lot were looking for them too. So we figured that we can come together and take him out.
I said I hate you, man. I had to. We ain't searching for no one, though. We don't do that, bruv. If man see him, we see him, innit? It's on the side, bruv. Man ain't looking for no one like that.
So what's man got to do to get you man to help us out?
A lot. A lot, fam.
He's just a family member, yeah?
Yes, he are.
He's on a general street.
What? Say so your kids or his kid and your kids or...
He's violating it.
Okay,
he's your kids or his kid and your kids or...
What's going on?
What's that got to do with anything? What do you mean, bro? I'm trying to... 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 I'm trying to...
What's that? Try to do a thing if you got 20 bags.
Cash. Hear what I'm saying? Fuck your 20 bags, man.
Bro, this guy is brave, though. This guy is brave, isn't
it? Time! He always has to
move. But hey, realistically, yes.
But he is brave, though. Yeah. He is. You have to.
You got that. We can sing the roles now. Get that, bring that back to you, man.
Yeah, that's right. Run that.
Yeah. Let's get that 20 bags. Yeah, that's easy. Light work.
Yeah, cool. Light work. Go on.
You said it's easy.
Yeah, 20 bags.
Bro, this is probably why people go on road, isn't it?
You man, let them go, innit? Move.
Very intimidating,
fam.
Move, man.
Move, man.
Move, man.
Move, man.
Move, man. Move, man. Stupid. You did. I ain't paying them no 20 racks. Neither am I. Did you want to get us killed? Yeah, like the time you left me for dead. Just shut the fuck up, man.
There's bare of them. What is he going to do, though? Realistically.
Even youngers as well, man.
Like,
the last couple days before Sharon's got a pay, needs to get Karen down, thinks he's figured out a way. He's been preying on his snap for him to scream where he's at. If the place ain't too bad, he's getting there with the strap. Karen's been snapping that he needs to get a trim. Sharon's thinking yes, if he goes then it's him, cause he knows about the spot. From small barbershop, ain't no camels on that road, guaranteed he's getting popped. Karen's next snap is him driving in the whip, says he's getting barbershop, showtime, this is it. Shira calls Carl when he tells him the drop. Says to meet him there now up the road from the shop. Carl's there quick with his two young bucks. Black gloves and the ring of both of them are strapped up. They know Karen's there cause his car's outside. And as soon as he steps out, yeah, that's boom, bye, bye.
That's a mad, no, what I'm saying is mad, innit? Like, imagine. This is what some people live in, innit?
This is like their reality. Mad. This is their reality.
Nah,
even take a life, but for Kyler and his mum, you better know he's gonna try. Carl's fully on it, young T has been crazy. But this ain't funny, it's ain't dodgy about baby. He says to let him out, man, he's moving bare book. Kinda acting like Trey, you know, from Blades in the Hood. So Carl lets him out, then he follows the mirage. I was like, where you get it? It's about to go dark. Carl said, just wait there, he's gonna come back around. But these times, nah, Kyler's on the chair. His phone's beating off while he's trying to cut his hair. Shower and young T, they're waiting right outside there. Carl never came back, but fuck that, he don't care. When Karen steps out, he's gonna end it right here. Karen's on the phone, he's saying how you know. He jumps out the chair and runs straight into the road. He pulls his strap.
What?
What? No.
Wait. I'm missing something. How the hell? Let's go.
He probably got the drop in it.
He someone definitely got a drop from someone. Let's probably go back. Because obviously they got.
Carl never came back, but fuck that, he don't care. When Karen steps out, he's gonna end it right here. Karen's on the phone, he's saying how you know. He jumps out the chair and runs straight into the road. He pulls his strap from his waist, then he starts to let it go. Well, it's fighting on the car, I'm all stuck in that nose. Y'all can see what's
back, I'm
getting a couple goals. Hanging out on the main, they're lighting up the whole road. When y'all can see you get hit, shoulder around his elbows. And now your T's down, and Shavo's gun's empty. He's shot his glass round. Tennis will fuck for him now. Karen's got a clear shot and he's about to lick him down. Fuck! Carl comes out of nowhere and he's firing out all them rounds. Don't care about all them signs and now he's trying to get the man down.
What's happening, yo?
Wait. It's just too much going on.
Oh, mad. It is mad. What is this? This is how you make it, bruh. Why did he make this a movie? Why did man not make this a movie or something? This. Or the, nah,
this
it's
is too
mad.
Good. It's. I don't even know what to say.
Come on, man, you have to fall back in, trying to lay in that ground. Your tennis whip like real quick, and he ducks out of that time. Right now, it's all mad. Sharon messed up, missed the one chance he had. Whoever tipped Kyren, no fucked him up bad. He knows that it's Carl, man, you bet all we had. But if not for Carl, he'd be laid in the back. At least he's alive, though, for that, though, he's glad. Phone starts ringing, it's a FaceTime call. Yeah, he picks it up, but he waits for them to talk. Then he hears the words, hi daddy, you okay?
Wow.
It's Kyler's baby, it's Mr. like Craig. They talk for a bit, but then Kyren takes the phone. Then Shiro, we switch. Just leave us alone!
Look, Shiro, we really need to talk. I'm so sorry for everything.
I cannot do this. Actually evil, bro.
I'm done. First off, I want to start by saying that I never had a clue about Kyren and your mum. I found out on the day that I saw you, and I begged him to please let her go.
Oh,
I'm
know,
so sad.
You know when you're tired of hearing it, and your eyes are rolling. I cannot do this anymore. I feel like I'm in the story.
Nah.
This is messing with me.
Come up before you finish again.
I'm so sorry for the way that I attacked you. My heart was so broken that I lost control. I don't know what you've done to Kyren, but right now he really wants you dead. Now you can stay and end up getting killed, or we can run away together instead.
No.
No.
Yeah, we both hurt each other, but in the mix we've hurt Kyler more. I can bring that money that you gave my brother, and we can use it for just us four.
What are you talking about four? You forgot to count. Oh, I get it. You want to bring your boyfriend Carl. Yes, I'd like to come.
And I did mean four. I'm 6 months pregnant. I'm carrying your
child.
Wow.
My mind is going.
This girl is going.
Going.
Like if this whole situation was like, you know,
This happens in real life, you know.
That's mad. It's going.
You know, like if someone wants to keep
problem.
You.
This girl needs to go.
Shara goes quiet from the shock. She explains all the day towards the night before we left, saying that she swears on her life that he's a dad, and it's been like years since her and Carl had sex. Then she goes on to tell him that they're having a boy. It's like a dream come true. Shara's whole body's filled up with dread. He ain't breathing, they all should just leave. They should meet up in an hour. No games, no play.
Wow! Again, this girl is evil.
Nice. I was waiting at the spot. He's not waiting too long before Uber makes a drop. Kyla jumps out and Kira comes after. The vibe's all nice, bare smiling, bare laughter. Shaba quickly puts Kyla in the car, then walks up to Kira and feels on the bump. And while his hands moving over her belly, the baby starts to kick and then his heart starts to jump. At the very same time, another car's pulling up. It's Kyron and his goons, they followed the camera there.
Wow!
I don't want to watch this. I don't want to know what's going to happen.
Wow, we're doing this again. Here we go again. Here we go.
Kyron tries to tell him they should leave him alone, but Kyron doesn't listen, says that Sharon's got to go. He backs out his gun and then he aims it at Shybro. And then he asks him, are you ready to die? Cheryl asked him the same exact question, smile on his face while he's looking in his eyes. You see, the one thing that Kyron didn't know is Cheryl didn't slip, he never came there alone. He kind of sort of knew that their man might come through, so he made a couple calls and brought friends of his own. The plug he came through with a bag of his soldiers, and Kylie jumped out with his young boy Bailey. So that's more guns, more bodies, more ammo. Kyron can't win, he's outnumbered crazy. So Cheryl gave Kyron a chance. He can stay and die, or he can just leave. But Kyron's not dumb, he sees Cheryl's won, so he ducks in his car, no more tricks up his sleeve. So Cheryl thanks the plug for his help. The plug and his soldiers, they all leave the scene.
That's them ones that he got, you know, the ones that,
yeah.
Yeah, it is, yeah. We're finally together with Kyler, it feels like a dream. They're about to drive off into the sunset, but then Carl, he walks over to the car. Before Shabba gets to see what he wants, he calls that boy Bailey, just staring from afar. Yeah, Carl thinks he's waiting for him, so he shouts out to Bailey that he's coming in a bit. But Bailey, he's moving all crazy. He pulls out a gun and aims it straight at the whip.
Hey, Shabba, you don't really know me.
What the?
Trust me though, I know you.
What is going on?
This? What's the beef now? What's wrong with this kid?
I can't.
I'm the one who told Kyron you was dead. I was hoping that he would kill you.
What?
6 months ago, a girl died outside the club. She was shot.
Okay then. Oh, that is mad.
No.
Oh wait.
In the back. She was innocent and never hurt no one, so I don't understand why they done her like that. 3 of her killers went to jail, but one of them, he got away free. Yeah, I bet I know exactly what you're thinking. What's this whole story really got to do with me? We didn't find out until the morning. The police said that a stray bullet hit her, but I made a promise if I ever got a chance, I would get revenge on who killed my big sister. So this
I'm
is
sorry.
Hey, Bailey! You fucking dead! But
no!
Wait, hold on. Why is he pausing there?
Wait, no. Hold on, guys. No! This took how many U-turns?
That's not you, that's like circular embrace all over the
every
place.
Single time. Every single time it gets, I feel like it's getting better. Is there anything as a happy ending?
No, not really.
I don't even know what to say, guys. Like that's this is too much. What just happened?
Oh shit. Kyla, baby. Kyla, baby princess, wake up.
Girl, I wake up, baby, prison. Call an ambulance! Call an ambulance!
Oh my god!
Sorry, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, Shai. I'm sorry, they killed my daughter.
I'm sorry, Shai.
They killed my daughter. They killed my daughter. Kyla. Call an ambulance. Give up. Give up. Call a fucking ambulance.
Wow. That is...
I get what I saw! I'm sorry, I'm sorry.
Bruh. Bam. I don't even know what to say, man. That is mad. That is... Oh. Man like rat man. Yeah.
What just happened? What the hell just happened? What? Oh my god. What?
That, nah, bro, that is... Hey, fam, I don't know what to say. That's... That is so peak. That is actually peak. Bruh. Do you know what is sick here? What Ratman did sick? He connected every single man. This guy, he should make a movie or something.
I don't know.
Or like a series or anything. Because he connected every single dot. This guy is because of this guy, and this guy, because, do you know what I'm saying? Yeah, this guy is a genius. That is smart.
He's actually...
That is so smart. Right. Ratman.
I felt like I was watching, I was in the cinema watching something like that. Oh, I'm so upset, man. Why did they have to kill her?
Same way he must have been upset that. Why did they have to kill her?
Damn,
I'm mad.
That's crazy. Did all this for revenge. Well, I do understand where he's coming from, but like, why did he have... I think he wanted her to feel the pain. I mean, him to
obviously,
feel the pain that he's feeling.
That's how it goes, isn't it? Because his sister didn't do anything.
I can't believe this, guys. There has to be a part four. There's no
I mean, there's no way he can drop it. Bruh, this guy! Nah, no part four.
He's
make
actually a genius. I don't care what anyone says. Like, this is like...
High level.
So, like a masterpiece. Like, I just don't even know what to say right now. Like, I'm so shocked.
It's peak. Actually, man.
I'm so speechless. I don't even know what to say, man.
It's like, actually fire, man. Raw, this guy's.
I think we're just going to leave it there.
Yeah. That's nothing else to say, guys. Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, subscribe. Leave any suggestion you got for us below. Turn post notifications on. Follow us on our social media. You know, media.
Mate.
Without further ado, guys.
See you guys in the next video.
Peace.